Do you know this strange thing about English? One sheep, two sheep. One fish, two fish. One deer, two deer. One bison, two bison. What? Yes, the singular and the plural are the same word. They don't change and don't add an S. Now you know. Subscribe for more English lessons.